Ernie, I'm confident. Yeah, this eyes should be making me like, I'm not making a bet. Oh, it's hot. signature suit line coming out of Macy's and Macy's.com. It's a Shaquille O'Neal line. It's not a big and tall line. Fits you, fits me, fits everybody. No, it fits everybody. I'm making it for everybody.
Let me try it on.
Sure.
Don't try it on. You can't get a sleeve on.
This is fantastic.
It's exactly what I've been looking for.
Of course I've seen Twins. You've seen Twins, haven't you?
Long time ago.
Long time ago, but it's a great movie to remember. I'll give you a line.
Adrian!
No, that's Rocky. Yes.
Okay, let's get the obvious out of the way. Shaquille O'Neal, he's the one on the right, is huge. But not just because he's 7'1" and weighs somewhere around 380 pounds. Since he left the NBA nearly
a decade. The red thing?
Yep.
All right, cool. This is easy. What's a violin?
Stop it.
Oh, this?
That's an oboe?
Let's try good into the microphone. Okay.
What? I'm blowing it? Okay.
Jeff, won't you give me a hooper beat or something that I can go to the park to? Yeah, there you go. All right. I like that. Yeah, sound dope.
You want to fight? Come fight me. I hit you with the wow. See, I get dirty at the dark. I treat you like Spielberg. You get your ass kicked in the park. Damn. You don't believe me. The proof is in the pudding. A boy in the hood way before Cuba Gooding. I flip strip with the mad Paul style freeze. Music, please. I dribble rhymes like basketballums. People call me 18.
What's that tech, man?
Extra tallums. You're better than Shaq Tech. Ooh, shut up, liar. I lean on a Statue of Liberty when I get tired. Then I punch her in the stomach. I don't give a heck.
Hey, yo, why you pull the hooker like that?
Yo, she breathes on my neck. People walk around like, yo, they get charged. But I'm big like a gorilla. 6'7" at the large. Rhymes like Muda Kwan. Do I smoke the mic like Cheech and Chong?